This is the only way to get through the gate, so we have to move quietly. Wait. I see Order of Truth scouts. They must be on patrol. Let's attack them before they spot us. I want you to take care of all of them before the alarm goes off.
According to the analysis report of the drone, the Vulcus Gate can read biodata. I've contacted a biodata expert for help.
Yujin! Happy to help. What are friends for? If you can gather enough Vulcus DNA, I can build a dummy that will fool the gate. Yujin, did you hear me? I know you're probably busy.
I'm sure the data we collect will be useful. There's something I need to personally attend to.
Oh, you did hear me. That's okay, of course. I'll isolate and organize the necessary data before sending it to you. Company. Don't let them steal the data. Through the gate now.
Where did they all go? For now, let's just keep moving. We can take care of any remaining enemies as we go.
This must be all of them. Do you think they've retreated? And this is the rear guard?
Something smells fishy.
smell anything.
It's too early to jump to conclusions. We need more data. Let's focus on eliminating any remaining enemy troops, for now.
Get ready.
an energy strong enough to shake water. Be careful.
Thank you.
This is Ecker. Can you hear me? I'll be providing remote support with the scan drone. Activating scan drone. I'll scan the terrain and pulse data of the enemy's territory and analyze patterns. Once analysis is complete, we'll be able to predict the movement of enemy troops. While I do that, I need you to protect the drone. Gather data about the ancestor facility as well. You need to have it back. I have other things to take care of. You heard him. Let's keep moving toward the central area. I'm going to start data collection. It's a delicate process and generates specific waveforms that may attract the Vulcans. So I need you to keep them away from me.
gathered all the necessary data. Fortunately, the drone is still intact.
But it was close behind us. Stay low and be careful. Unless you have a death wish.
Can't see us from that distance.
It appeared from nowhere and killed everything. Do you think mere distance matters?
I see. You said this monster even massacred the demons.
The only method of escape is to get as far away from it as possible. I know this because it is how I survived until now.
Stop! It appears to be looking this way.
Get down. And don't move.
Oh, it didn't see us. Thank God. Do you now trust me? The best course of action is to get as far away from it as possible.
Agreed. Tell the others to stay low and keep moving. We must head south while evading this monster. Cody, commit its appearance and characteristics to the record. I have a terrible feeling it's not the only one out there.
Stay focused and try not to get hurt.
Shields are down.
Work harder. Did it feel to you like someone or something was watching you during the battle? It definitely feels to me like someone's gaze has fallen on us. Ever since I accessed my abilities with water, I can sense when there's tiny ripples. I'd better spread out through the water and find where that gaze is coming from. I'll ask Eugen to transmit the operation details. Be careful, and listen to Dr. Han.
Wait, Bob. Now you want me to deal with ops transmissions? When will I be able to go find my core members?
I need to find out who has their eye on us. I'll also look in the water for traces of your core. So please, transmit the operation details.
That's a neat trick. I wish my RK abilities were like that.
Magisters are probably humanity's real hope, don't you think?